Grand Prix, a ground effect, or Indianapolis car. Gordon Smiley going turn three at this point. Suddenly the car veers right to the left and slams into that wall, probably at more than 200 miles an hour. Gordon Smiley died instantly in this accident, a horrific accident. Again, you see the car beginning to slide at this point. He corrects the slide and the car goes in exactly the way that the front wheels are pointing and slams almost head on into the wall. The compression of the car at that speed, it's almost like an aircraft accident, almost that of a ballistic missile with fuel, oil, and the car totally destructing itself. Modern racing car is a deformable structure, but man was never designed to live through an accident such as this. This, sadly, is what's happened at Indianapolis and other racetracks around the world with the increase of speeds. The question must be asked, surely, are we going too fast? Because a driver can surely never survive anything of this kind. The debris was held in by the fence that's specially designed for that. But as you can see, the car burst into a million pieces. A tragic accident, a wonderful young driver, and someone who will be sadly missed here.